Stepping slowly toward freedom, 78-year-old Juan Navarro is overwhelmed by all the attention because for the last 37 years he's languished in jail, a forgotten man. In 1976, he was accused of murdering his mother, but he can't remember if he ever appeared in front of a judge or was convicted.
What happens is that this gentleman, as he said in his testimony, has no family, so there was no one who might have been able to help with his case. He was just in limbo.
What's more, there are no government records of any trial.
Authorities weren't even able to find documents pertaining to his trial and can't say whether he was ever convicted of anything. Those documents appear to have been destroyed by fire during a riot in a prison where he was once held, and no one has been able to find copies anywhere else.
Navarro became the oldest inmate at Lurigancho, an overcrowded prison which houses some of Peru's most dangerous criminals. He says some inmates once tried to kill him.
They damaged my teeth after so many blows to my head, and then they were chasing me with a knife, like five or six of them. They wanted to cut my throat.
Navarro now lives in an elderly home run by the government. Doctors say he suffers from dementia. The first thing he wanted to do as a free man was to see the ocean.
Progresivamente lo vamos a ir sacando a diferentes lugares.
Little by little, we will start taking him out to different places so that he starts recognizing things. As you can imagine, it's hard after 37 years in jail. He was only exposed to other inmates, and for him, it's like being born again.
Navarro has also told his carers that he remembers having a daughter who was about 2 years old when he was sent to prison. But so far, no relative has come to visit. Rafael Romo, CNN Atlanta.